Hey guys, this is Jim, KC5DOV. This is part one of a 5 to 7 part series on how to get news and information in Shreveport, Bossier City, Louisiana in a grid down situation. This is part one, local AM radio station, Shreveport, Bossier City, daytime reception.
Find it at discovertheforest.org. That's discovertheforest.org.
Brought to you by the U.S. Forest Service and the Ad Council.
The possibility of lung cancer can be pretty scary, especially if you're one of approximately 8 million current or former smokers at high risk. That's why SaveByTheScan.org wants you to know that now there's a breakthrough low-dose CT scan that can detect lung cancer early, and it only takes 60 seconds. You stop smoking, now start screening. For an easy quiz to see if you're eligible, visit SaveByTheScan.org. It could save your life. SaveByTheScan.org is brought to you by the American Lung Association's Lung Force Initiative and the Ad Council.
If it's happening, we know about it, and we'll bring you what happens next. Breaking news and trending talk. 1017 FM and 710 Keel. Keelnews.com. Keelnews.com. 1017 FM and 710 Keel. Get more breaking news and trending talk at Keelnews.com. Keelnews.com. You're listening to Sean Hannity on 1017 FM and 710 Keel.
God bless you guys. Thank y'all so much for coming out.
Stop listening to all that nonsense and turn up the music. We're taking your mind off things for a while with all this good gospel music. The Heart of Gospel, 980, 93.3, KOKA.
Dr. John Deloney, if you like what you heard in this episode and want to know more about getting started on the Ramsey Baby Steps, go to RamseySolutions.com and click on the Get Started button. We'll help you figure out the best next step for you based on your specific situation. That's RamseySolutions.com and click Get Started.
In this topic...
Christian Talk Radio in Shreveport, Bossier City, Louisiana, partnering with the Hub Urban Ministries in downtown Shreveport.
You are tuned to KBCL 1070 AM, Bossier City, Shreveport.
When you deaden the pain.
Phenomenon, GeekCon. Visit GeekCon.com to sign up to be a sponsor today. Make your brand legendary. Visit GeekCon.com to become a sponsor today. GeekCon, where fandoms unite and businesses thrive. Visit GeekCon.com. Details.
Live from the KWKA studios in West Shreveport, it's Sports Talk with JJ and Bonsai Ben on 1130 The Tiger.
Up next on this Throwback Thursday, here's Mary Mary. You better take those shackles off. You're no longer bound. So if you're feeling bound, or anything in your life has got you bound, it's a lie. You can take those shackles off. Keep it locked to the PL, the Gospel Angel, on Silver Award-winning KSYB, the station God listens to. Throwback continues.
Jewelry design, repair, and manufacturing. Custom jewelry made in just a few days. Come by and experience the custom-made difference. Bass's Fine Jewelry, Airline Drive, Bossier City. Bass has it.
Bank of America has powerful digital solutions
for local and global businesses. You can make every move matter. Visit bankofamerica.com/bankingforbusiness to learn more. Bank of America, N.A. Copyright 2023. This report is sponsored by Bank of America.
You like Rock 100.7. Your home of the 50-minute music hour. At least 50 minutes of music every hour while you work.
The new Light Rock 100.7. The one radio station everyone at work can agree on.
On your Alexa device, simply say, Alexa, play Wilkins Streetport.
We here at Wilkins Radio are using every means possible to expand our audience and reach more people with the message of hope.
So tell a friend, Alexa and the station are new partners in not only changing the way you live, but changing the way you listen.
Find out when your favorite programs air on this Wilkins radio station. Check out our program schedule online at www.wilkinsradio.com. If you need help finding your station's program schedule, call us toll-free at 1-888-989-2299.
AM 1480 KIOU, Shreveport, Bossier City. Now heard at translator K235CQ Shreveport at 94.9 FM.
As always, thanks for tuning into my channel. Please subscribe and like the video and leave me a comment, yay or nay. I'm old, but I can still learn new things. Thanks again. This is Jim, KC5DOV. Hey guys, this is Jim again, KC5DOV. This is part two, local Shreveport Bossier City AM radio station's nighttime reception.
And trending talk right here on 101.7 FM and 710 KIEL. You're listening to Mark Levin on 101.7 FM and 710 KIEL.
Let me ask you, what the heck is going on with the banks? These bank failures...
One easy call to Optima can start the process, helping to put an end to your worries of wage garnishment, asset seizure, and other aggressive IRS actions. Make today the beginning of your fresh start with the IRS. Call the experts at Optima Tax Relief now for your free confidential consultation. Call 800-343-6460. 800-343-6460. 800-343-6460. Optima Tax Relief. Some restrictions apply. For complete details, please visit OptimaTaxRelief.com.
You're listening to KOKA AM Shreveport. 980 AM and K227 CY Shreveport. 93.3 FM. The heart of gospel.
Back on Fox Sports Radio, this is Two Pros and a...
or life change, like that of Norvell Brown of Texas. The PSH is 367, but after using the protocol and mask, his... to the amazement of his doctors in just 30 days. Others have been able to bend over without pain, raise their arms for the first time in a long time. So, well, I've used the Gigi mat after having fun with sleeping at night. Nope, he wouldn't do it, but after the Gigi, I was sound asleep. Give them a call. The number is
404-7900-704-3979.
The Know Your Bible radio broadcast with Bishop Freddie Caldwell Sr. can be heard every Saturday at 12 a.m., 8 a.m., 12 at 6 p.m. Central Time, right here on the still award-winning Gospel Powerhouse, ESYB, 1300 a.m.
As always, thanks for tuning into my channel. Please subscribe and like the video and leave me a comment, yay or nay. I'm old, but I can still learn new things. Thanks again. This is Jim, KC5DOV. Hey guys, this is Jim, KC5DOV. Welcome to part 3. AM radio stations heard at night from Northwest Louisiana. These are long-range stations anywhere from 100 to several hundred up to 800, maybe 1,000 miles away. Thanks again. Please subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching. KC5DOV.
Within the first group, there will be more opportunities to receive the vaccine. We will
something more exotic, and or that there's indications that whoever they are, they've manipulated our genetics over the years. David, any thoughts?
Well, I completely agree, George. I've had discussions over many years with other researchers about exactly that point. I quite often, one of the phrases I hear repeated time and time again at UFO conferences, why doesn't the government just release this information? We can handle the truth. Well, what is the truth, to your point? Are there human mutilations, like cattle mutilations, that are being done? We don't know. But, you know, that's just one, you know, dark example of possibilities that could exist out there. And so I think we need to be very careful about assuming what we can for example, given the fact that we don't know what really the parameters of this are. And beyond UFOs and quote-unquote aliens, if I can use that term, I think that part of the cover-up, and this is sheer speculation on my part, I need to grab the proof, I think that some of it deals with not the idea of another intelligence interacting with us, but I think it deals with the kind of nature of reality, or the feeling that you want to leave, and I want to use this as this is just maybe entities or intelligences from another dimension. Well, it's one thing to say to people, you know, we're sending out probes to other planets and other star systems, and this is just basically the equivalent of someone else's technology doing the same thing. It's a whole other category of crazy to try to convey to people that, well, there are these entities, they're not human. They come from a parallel dimension. They can literally link in and link out. And they may be taking people and taking them into this other dimension. This is now in form. And so when we say that we can handle the truth, it, like you said, it depends on what that truth is.
Yeah, be careful what you wish for. David Marler, Tom Wojciechowski, thanks so much. Great conversation. Tom, this is a terrific piece of work here, this first issue. I can't wait to see issue number two.
Thank you so much, Eric. That means a lot, seriously.
You guys are welcome here anytime, and again, if you want to check out more information about the National UFO Historical Record Society or the customer situation, we've got links on our website. Thanks, gentlemen. Well, coming up next, we go to a dark chapter in American history, Waco, and David Koresh.
Thank you.
the time to call Clarity Windows and Doors. With everyone safe and where they can, ordering new windows from Clarity today will help you beat the summer heat and save you precious dollars on those painful energy bills. It's not too late to save customers.
Six times on the track, with parts and pieces going flying as it flipped. But amazingly, the driver was in perfect
located on the back stretch during the NASCAR Xfinity Series race Saturday at Talladega Super Speedway. He was taken to a hospital, but his ability to walk away from the crash is a good sign. It wasn't the only red flag during the race. Daniel Hemric's car ended up on its roof. He was treated by the infield crew and released. Kansas is joining a new effort that could eventually make it easier to hire teachers from other states. A bill that Governor Laura Kelly signed Thursday makes Kansas the latest member of the Interstate Teacher Mobility Compact. It would effectively allow teaching licenses to be viable across members of the compact, cutting through much of the current red tape. Many schools have championed the plan as a way to help fill vacant teaching jobs. But the Kansas chapter of the National Education Association has raised concerns about the potential for underqualified educators.
Fox is James Burgess. I'm Laura Cantor, and this is Fox News.
DFW, are you ready? Country Fest is back and bigger than ever for 2023, an action-packed night of true country music. Friday, May 12th at Texas Trust CU Theater in Grand Prairie, starring Justin Moore, Chris Cagle, Priscilla Block, and North Texas's own Eli Young Band. Tickets are on sale now at AXS.com. Country Fest 23, presented by CC Carpet and Kroger, and produced by AEG Presents. Every journey begins with that first step. Join NAMI Walks North Texas annual walk Saturday, May 6th at 9 a.m. at Riders Field in Frisco. This family and pet-friendly event features a 5K walk to raise awareness about mental health conditions and help stop the stigma. Details at NAMINorthTexas.org.
There's your key alert. Life is like school. You will be tested.
Learn the real major keys to getting to college at GetSchool.com. Brought to you by GetSchool and the Ad Council.
On 88.1 FM, WHHN, Hollidaysburg, Mississippi.
also 88.1 FM, WLOM, the IPM Biloxi, in Wisconsin, on 91.3 FM, WRNW.
Choices. options are good, especially when you're investing in your home. Dave Baker, host of the Home Fix-It Show, here with my window experts at Nelson Exteriors. You get to choose from multiple energy-efficient brands to find the windows that are perfect for your home and budget. Nelson Exteriors offers unmatched quality and craftsmanship, all backed by their worry-free lifetime labor warranty. For your window project, pick the company that's more picky than you. Google Nelson Exteriors.
This is Scott Slade, and it's official. Chris Chandler becomes the second host of the 32-year history of Atlanta's Morning News, and you'll be in very good hands. This morning at 5 on 95.5 WSB.
It's 12:05 now, live team coverage, traffic and weather. Got some road work on the south side. I-675 southbound at Highway 138. You've got left lane blocked there. And northbound at Anvil Block Road on 675. Two right lanes are knocked out. And in the Sandy Springs construction area, the 285 eastbound ramp to Georgia 400, a lane is partially blocked there for construction. And northbound at 400, the ramp onto I-285 eastbound is closed right now for some work. Traffic updates around the clock on 95.5 WSB.
This is WSB meteorologist Christina Edwards. Partly cloudy on Tuesday, high 71. The rain clouds return on Wednesday. Morning low 55, afternoon high 67. Widespread rain showers and a few thunderstorms on Thursday, high 64.
Storm tracker radar right now, mostly clear skies. You've got 46 degrees in Covington, 46 degrees in Cartersville, and 54 degrees here in Midtown at 12:06. More news is coming up at 12:30. Breaking news as it happens. I'm David Hubbard, 95.5 WSB.
The following was previously recorded and scheduled to broadcast.
Before the break, we were talking about the original name for New York's LaGuardia Field. The location in Queens first opened in 1929 as Glenn H. Curtis Air Force, named for the aviation pioneer and contemporary of the Wright brothers. I'm Greg Bell, and that'll do it. But please take a moment to stop by the website, winradio1.com. And until next time, I bid you farewell.
Radio 1 is presented by Radiospirits.com. This is your announcer, Bart Taylor.
WBBM Chicago and WCFS-FM at HD1 Elmwood Park, Chicago.
Always live on the free Odyssey app.
It's 12:58. Here are the latest Illinois lottery numbers. Pick 3, evening game, 672, fireball 3. Pick 4, evening game, 1685, fireball 0. Lucky day, lotto evening game, 2, 5, 6, 25, 29. And Mega Millions, 3, 21, 29, 46, 63. Mega Ball, 9. And there was no winner. Tonight's Powerball jackpot at $20 million and the Lotto jackpot at $14 million. And Tuesday's Mega Millions jackpot at $26 million. Let's get a check of our actual weather forecast. Early this morning, partly to mostly cloudy and chilly, a low of 40. Later today, considerable cloudiness, breezy, much chillier with a shower or two. Some wet snowflakes are possible, high of 48 degrees. And tonight, some clouds and chilly, a low of 35. It's 12:59.
News at any time. This is Chicago's news, traffic, and weather station. News Radio
105.9
WBBM.
Coming up in the next half hour on News Radio WBBM, in a late Friday night move, the Supreme Court has decided to preserve women's access to abortion drugs.
The Democrats are okay with that. They know that's going to be a possibility. They're okay with illegal immigrants in the United States.
As long as those 30 vulnerable Democrats in the House don't have to vote for it.
Yeah, as long as you don't
think if they don't have to vote one way or the other, let Biden do the heavy lifting.
Yeah.
Wow.
But there are some that wanted official policy.
Yeah, sure.
Of giving amnesty.
Right.
They want that. And so I just wonder, is this going to be part of the circular firing squad?
Well, we want to buy no piece of thing.
This past week's weather certainly has reflected the springtime pattern with heavy amounts of snow in the west, rain in the south. We've also had severe weather in terms of tornadoes, icing, warming temperatures with some locations for a time earlier this week, then plummeting to near record lows. Been a mixed bag for this mid-March, and the calendar certainly is indicating we're turning the corner on winter. We'll see temperatures today in Miami approach 80. For Dallas, you'll be in the upper 60s. 61 for coastal California. Back to the east, where the nation's capital will be slightly above the 50-degree mark. New York and Boston will struggle to hit 50. For Chicago, around the mid-50 mark. Back into the southern plains, we'll continue to see 60s across Oklahoma, Nebraska, and Kansas. That'll extend right up into the Canadian border, with 60s expected for the Dakotas. Your national forecast from Red Eye Radio, I'm meteorologist John Trout. Your forecast is brought to you by Kendall Super DFD. Explosive capacity leads to increased protection and fuel savings, and that leads to victory. Kendall Motor Oil. You get out what you put in.
Ramsey. You can even try ZipRecruiter for free. That's ZipRecruiter.com/Ramsey. A budget gives you freedom, because when you tell your money where to go, you get to spend it on purpose without guilt. It's the same thing when you get a will. A will gives you freedom knowing that your family and your legacy will be protected after you're gone. If you don't have a will, get one now from Mama Bear Legal Forms. With Mama Bear Legal Forms, it only takes 20 minutes, and your family is taken care of. Text WILL to 33789 to get started.
870 AM, WWL New Orleans. 105.3 WWL FM and HD110 in New Orleans. A radio.com sports.
I intended to whatever the whatever it is, special to shots LeBron is. 22 points, 20 rebounds, 7 assists, 2 blocks. Oh, yeah, there were some pivotal moments where LeBron went right the hell at you. First of all, the Los Angeles Lakers, they look like they had this game, Memphis fought back, and then that LeBron James guy took over. With 0.8 seconds left on the clock, where it looked like the Grizzlies were going to pull out the victory, LeBron James went to the basket. He went high off the glass. I want you to listen to this, courtesy of the Lakers Radio Network.
LeBron trying to come in here, coming out of LeBron's glass, shooter in the score for 2 8, and in.
Was rejected by Anthony Davis. We go to overtime. Then the Los Angeles Lakers, they continue to pour it on. And there was no bigger play. There was no larger punctuation mark. And LeBron James, looking at Dylan Brooks, driving to the basket, blowing by him.
Thank you.
Colorado authorities for prosecution on a charge of murder. A hold was placed on him for the state of California in the event he is paroled. He was convicted and is now serving a life sentence in the Colorado State Penitentiary without possibility of parole. Although David R. Slater was guilty of aiding and abetting a felony, a complaint could not be issued due to the fact it could not be proved that Slater knew Bentley was an ex-convict when he gave him the gun. He was filed on for petty theft in Division 7. He pled guilty and was sentenced to 90 days in the county jail. You have just heard Dragnet, a series of authentic cases from official files. Technical advice comes from the Office of Chief of Police W.H. Parker, Los Angeles Police Department. Technical advisors, Captain Jack Donahoe, Sergeant Marty Wynn, Sergeant Vance Frazier. Heard tonight were Herb Ellis, June Whitley, Jack Crucian. Script by John Robinson. Music by Walter Schumann. Hal Gibney speaking.
This is NBC, the National Broadcasting Company.
Dragnet, September 14th, 1952, The Big Bull, starring Jack Webb. Oh, what a great series, Dragnet. And then, of course, it was super popular on TV, made a transition.
16 seasons on television, Lisa.
Well, unfortunately, I remember that. My age is showing here, yeah. But I do remember Dragnet.
It started as a black and white, and then they said,
let's start filming them in color. What the heck?
Yeah. You know, it's the time.
All right, time for this month in music history.
Yes, indeed, we are in the year 1987. This is song.
Design GPU. And on the processor side, the latest
8th-gen Intel Core i7, delivering desktop-like performance. Running Windows 10 Pro, you have more features, more games, more powerful options. Why would you play with anything else? Learn more about the ROG Zephyrus S GX701 at asus.com or Republic of Gamers at ROG.asus.com.
That was your Tech It Out Minute, brought to you by Asus.
Panera's new flatbread pizzas are here. To our new chef, Paul. Because it's not just cheese. It's almond milk and mozzarella sauce. It's not just one of them. It's the pepper sauce. It's fresh mozzarella, basil, and fresh tomato. Taste some delicious new flatbread pizzas today. Or on the list for pickup and delivery. Panera.
Award.
Des Moines News, traffic, and severe weather station. News Radio 1040, WHO.
The parent company of Come and Go is selling the convenience store chain. Because they believe the
right is correct. And he refused to follow the orders of the Army. And he said, I would remind you of your own army's success. Was it not under your army command of William Holt at Detroit in 1812 that you surrendered a third of the force to the British? Where is your glorious army? And by what right do you have to regulate my militia? He says, a nobler feeling should impel us to action. Who are we? What are we going to fight for? Are we the slaves of George III? This is in 1813. Are we the slaves of George III, or the military conscripts of Napoleon, or the frozen peasants of the Russian Tsar? No, we are free-born sons of the Republic of America, the citizens of the only republic now existing in the world, and the only people on earth who possess rights, liberty, and property which they dare call their own.
Bradley Mercer tells the story of Andrew Jackson. His book, In Defense of Andrew Jackson, is available on Amazon and the usual suspects. And my goodness, his comments about standing armies, historically, it's just dead true. They were so easily corrupted by the king or whomever else was in power. When we return, more of the story of Andrew Jackson here on Our American Stories.
Abandoning their overpriced wireless carriers and flocking to PureTalk for the same 5G coverage, but at a fraction of the price. In fact, the average family saves over $800 a year when switching from Verizon, AT&T, or T-Mobile. And switching is so easy. You can keep your phone, keep your number, or get huge discounts on the latest iPhones and Androids. Right now, you can get unlimited talk, text, and 6 gigs of data for just $30 a month. Or if you still want unlimited data, you can get that and still save a fortune. So make the switch and get the same coverage as the big guys, but at half the price. Get unlimited talk, text, and 6 gigs of data for just $30 a month. From your cell phone, dial #250 and say, switch now. And you'll save 50% off your first month. That's #250 and say, switch now. You'll have the option to receive a one-time auto-dialed text message from PureTalk.
Finding great people to hire can be like trying to find a needle in a haystack, but not with ZipRecruiter. Their powerful matching technology delivers so many qualified candidates, it's like finding a needle in a needle stack. In fact, 4 out of 5 employers who post on ZipRecruiter get a quality candidate within the first day. For less pay and more needles, head to ZipRecruiter.
And right now, you can try ZipRecruiter for free. That's right, free. At ZipRecruiter.com/free. That's ZipRecruiter.com/free.
Jules on Hampton in St. Louis Hills is paying some of the highest prices on gold, silver, diamonds, semi-precious colored stones, and fine watches on site. Jules on Hampton is a premier jeweler with an exquisite selection of diamonds, semi-precious stone jewelry, and vintage watches. Their expert design team can restyle your jewelry to today's contemporary style. They also do jewelry and watch repair. Need extra cash? Jules on Hampton is paying some of the highest prices on gold, silver, diamonds, semi-precious colored stones, and fine watches. Bring your collectibles and clocks, sports memorabilia, and figurines, too. Jules on Hampton, 4506 Hampton, just 3 blocks south of Chippewa. Call them at 314-752-5000. That's 314-752-5000. So if you need some extra cash, looking for that one-of-a-kind piece, make Jules on Hampton your first stop. Jules on Hampton in St. Louis Hills.
Security online services, and control, secure access.
personal information or demand instantaneous. Social Security does not accept payments by credit card, prepaid debit card, internet currency, or by mail and cash. Criminals use these forms of payment because they are hard to trace. Don't fall for it. Hang up. Ignore them. Report this criminal activity to oig.ssa.gov.
Did you say U.S. taxpayer exists?
Scott, why should you never trust stairs?
I don't know. Why?
Because they're always up to something.
Very funny. And why not let contractors know that for that set of steps or the rest of the house, we have carpet, luxury vinyl, ceramic tile, carpet tile, laminate, and sheet vinyl all in stock at low, low prices.
Two locations, 7301 North Lindbergh in Hazelwood, Missouri, and 1851 West U.S. Highway 50 in O'Fallon, Illinois. Open 7 days a week.
That's glory. That's all action. That's fine. That's my good.
KMOX, the 2023 Large Market Radio Station of the Year. Recognized by the Missouri Broadcast Association. KMOX, you are built for this.
And we continue with our American stories and the final portion of our
Shannon Hom needs.
The pitch. A swing and a miss. O'Neill strikes out, and this ballgame has come to an end. Bob struck out four, and he pitches his second career shutout as the Giants beat the Cardinals 4-0.
Yeah, Alex Cobb was really good. Jordan Montgomery was pretty darn good himself, but the Cardinals give up the big inning. Four runs for San Francisco, all coming in the bottom of the seventh inning. And really, that was all she wrote as the Cardinals lose in the opener of this series against the Giants. Final score, 4-0. Welcome into the Extra Inning Show here on KMOX. My name is Matt Pauley. As always, if you'd like to join us, you can do so. If you've got some frustrations to vent, I'm here to listen to you. 314-436-7900. 314-436-7900. That's how you call. That's how you text. You can also tweet at me, at Matt Pauley on air, M-A-T-T-P-A-U-L-E-Y on air. Jordan Montgomery is really good. I feel bad for him. He did everything that he was supposed to tonight. Six-plus innings. Comes back out for the seventh. A play is not made behind him. That puts a runner on, and then that turns the inning into one where San Francisco can keep going, and they end up scoring the four runs there. Drew Verhagen's got to do a little better. He did not have a good night tonight. And Verhagen, for the most part, has been pretty good for the Cardinals, but he was not especially good tonight. Offensively, they just couldn't do anything. 0 for 6 with runners in scoring position. That's the number. That's the number that has been the Cardinals' issue for many of their losses. I think when you go look at the Cardinals' losses, many of them, it's because they don't come through when they've got an opportunity to score runs, 0 for 6 with runners in scoring position. And then there's a lot of games this year where it is a single big inning that does them in. And that happens tonight because San Francisco scores the four runs. And you go through the box scores, you can find a lot of games where it's really one big inning that hurts the Cardinals, and that's the way it went down today. Paul Goldschmidt spoke to the media in the Cardinals clubhouse just a little while ago. This audio is courtesy of Bally Sports Midwest, and he started by really tipping his cap to Giants starter Alex Cobb.
Pitched well, you know, he's using all his pitches, and you know, we had a few chances, but you know, just weren't really able to get anything going.
Well, all I described the clubhouse was very mentally strong, and I think we've talked about this before. The majority of your losses were about 8 innings, you had to play really well. And there's a bad break in the case of Tommy Edmonair, that kind of leads to things spiraling. How do you, as leader of this team, manage the emotions and the frustration that come with it?
We're used to dealing with ups and downs of this game. We've all been doing it our whole lives, really. So, you know, I think our focus just to turn to the next game and then get ready or the next pitch is what's going on. So, you know, we don't really dwell on what's happened and just figure out, you know, what we need to, you know, do the next day to try to win.
Well, where do you believe how you use the offense?
Feel good, you know. Okay, obviously can play better and do everything I can to do that. So we'll continue to try to play as well as I can.
Just feel like you're telling us that you're all going in this direction. How's your hand doing to the pitch? Are the offices there? Is it time for the offices to happen? And it's just like a year there. Does it feel like they're
to take it day by day and try to win every game we play. And doesn't matter what's happened the day before. So it's not like, oh, we won. Now it's not try as hard. Or we have something now we got to try harder. So I think you just take it day by day and try to go play well. And, we just haven't, played good enough so far.
That's Paul Goldschmidt speaking to the media in the clubhouse. Again, that audio is courtesy of our friends at Bally Sports Midwest. Cardinals lose by a 4-0 score. If you want to join us, you can do so by calling or texting. Phone lines are open for you, 314-436-7900, 314-436-7900, or you can tweet at me, at Matt Pauley on air, M-A-T-T-P-A-U-L-E-Y on air. Text from 314. What's the excuse for tonight? This team is just bad. Face it. Well, if there's an excuse, there's always reasons that you lose. If those are excuses, there's an excuse for everything in the world. The reason that they lost tonight is because Alex Cobb was good. They didn't take advantage of the opportunities when they had runners in scoring position. And Tommy Edmond committed an error, and Drew Verhagen couldn't get out of an inning. There you go. Are those excuses or are those reasons? I know people are upset. I know people are angry, but there's no excuse. There's just reasons. That's what happened. There's your game summary. That's exactly what happened tonight. That's why the team lost. I don't think it's a bad team. They're not playing good baseball right now. Their record is what their record is. They are now, 9-14? They've not yet won a first game of a series. But they're not playing good baseball. And I don't totally know why. I'm trying to figure that out. If I knew, I probably wouldn't be sitting here behind a microphone. I'd probably be working for a baseball team. I don't know why they are struggling as much as they are. I don't think it's Oliver Marmol. There's a lot of people who do not like that man. There are a lot of people, and I'm not one of them. I like him. I think he's a good manager. Do I agree with every thing he does? No, I don't. There are times that he does things that I kind of scratch my head. Here's one thing, and this isn't an original thought by me. It's something I just, there's a lot of talk about this on social media tonight. I thought it was a really interesting conversation. When spring training was going on, Tommy Edman was going to be the starting everyday shortstop. And if Paul DeJong was going to make the team, he was going to make the team as somebody who could play various positions. He was going to have to move around. He was going to play shortstop. He was going to play third. He was going to play second. All right, so DeJong today is at shortstop, and Edmund is in the lineup at second base. So that kind of goes against what had basically been previously said about the roles on the team, because it was Edmund who moved over to second. Now, I don't have a problem with that. I think DeJong is a better defensive shortstop than Edmund. If those two are both in the game, I think you're stronger with Edmund at second base and DeJong at shortstop. So I don't have a problem with that move. If I was managing this club and I had both those guys in the lineup, I think that's how I would position them from a defensive standpoint. But I guess the point that was being made on social media tonight that I found to be interesting, that I hadn't really thought of much until I saw some other people talking about it, was just the idea that wasn't really how this arrangement was characterized going into the season, where it felt like Tommy Edman was going to be the everyday shortstop. But if that changes, that's fine. But here we are 2 days into Paul DeJong's tenure with the team, and he was a shortstop, and Edman ended up getting moved over to second base today. I thought Brendan Donaldson was really good at third today. Really good at third. Defensively, he looked really good, and he just continues to show how valuable he can be on this team, being able to go out and play just about every position and play just about every position at a really, really high level. And he had a couple hits today as well. He ends up going 2-for-3, so he accounts for 2 of the 6 hits that the Cardinals had today. Again, the numbers, 0-for-6. They go 0-for-6 with runners in scoring position, and not that the Giants did that well. They went 2-for-10, and they left more on. They left 8 on. Of course, that has something to do with them having a couple more hits. The couple more walks were issued. Actually, just one more walk was issued by Cardinals pitchers compared to Giants pitchers. But, yeah, that's kind of the box score tells the story. Sometimes there's more to it than the box score. This is one of those games where 100% the box score does tell the story. What's on Deck is presented by Chesterfield Fence and Deck, game two of this four-game series. The Cardinals will look to bounce back as they play the Giants again coming up on Tuesday night. It'll be Jake Woodford on the mound for the Cardinals. Woodford was pretty good his last time out. His numbers have been a little mixed so far. The right-hander is 1-2.
Somebody has to do something.
Well, someone did. That's why I use Upside.
Upside? What's that?
It's a free app that pays you back real money for every gallon of gas
or diesel you buy.
I just earned 25 cents back on every gallon of this tank.
Hold on. So the Upside app is free and you actually get cash back every time you use it? No strings attached?
Yep, it's awesome. Check it out. It only takes a couple of minutes to sign up.
Instead of just watching your dollars go into your tank, start putting money back into your wallet with the free app from Upside. With the price of gas today, it's big news and big money. To cash out of your Upside cash, just transfer it to your bank account, PayPal, or a gift card. Upside users have already earned over $200 million. Now it's your turn. Download the free Upside app and get cash back on every gallon of gas. Use promo code RADIO8 for an extra 25 cents per gallon on your first fill-up. That's code RADIO8. Use code RADIO8 for an extra 25 cents per gallon back in your first fill-up. Cashback's not available in gas in New Jersey, Wisconsin.
There are so many choices when it comes to internet and wireless plans these days. But the company that really stands out to me is Bravado Wireless. I'm former football player Deion Amate, and one of the many reasons that I recommend Bravado Wireless is they are based right here in Oklahoma, and they are passionate about keeping you connected to what matters most. They provide great wireless and internet service, all with excellent customer service. Let's face it, we all know how frustrating the customer service department at those big national chains can be. With Bravado Wireless, you'll speak to a real person who lives in the same place you do. No more being on hold or being passed from person to person. That's not what happens when it comes to the customer service at Bravado Wireless. The best part about Bravado Wireless is they really do care about the community. They even produce local community and sporting events so families and friends that can't be there in person can catch all the action. So for internet and wireless service, go to bravadowireless.com. Bravado Wireless. We live where you live.
Our state is a wonderful place for motorcycle riding. From the over 400 miles of Route 66 to the scenic hills of southeastern Oklahoma and all the historical places in between, Oklahoma has over 126,000 motorcyclists registered, and many of these riders could be someone you know. Even with this amount, there are more cars and trucks on the highway, and many don't recognize a motorcycle. So please, when you're driving, keep a safe distance. Check twice for us. Hear us. See us. Share the road with us. This message brought to you by a mate of Oklahoma, making Oklahoma a safe place to ride motorcycles through legislation.
To report on crime, you have to shine a light to the dark places. You need courage to follow the facts, compassion to give victims' families a voice, and help keep your community safe. One Tulsa Killings has the passion to make that kind of difference. A crime expert.
We're getting back into it.
And then Tom Brady's got to step into the conversation. And he's speaking and was asked about potentially playing for the Miami Dolphins. Here was TB12.
Now that I'm not affiliated with any team anymore, and you know, I have strong ties with a couple teams, I do have some friends on the Dolphins that I really like. I wouldn't say that they're rooting for them all the time, but I root for my friends to do well, and several of them play for Miami.
So it's not a no. Tua Tagovailoa just can't catch a break.
It's got to be tough because he's doing all he can to obviously make sure he's kind of prepared for next season. I mean, when you go the route of doing judo or whatever other mixed martial arts for cross training, I mean, you are really searching for ways of trying to make sure you can improve your game and stay healthy in this case.
Two pros, LeVar Arrington, Brady Quinn, and a cup of joe, Jonas Knox.
Mornings at 5 a.m. on the Blitz 1170.
People do some pretty cool things in their 40s and 50s. Why should saving for retirement be any different? I mean, they go back to college, learn new instruments, start skateboarding, Okay, maybe that one's not for everybody, but saving for retirement is. With aceyourretirement.org, you can get on track with your retirement savings no matter your age. Just have a 3-minute chat with Avo, the friendly digital retirement coach from AARP. You'll get personalized recommendations based on your input that are easy to understand and work with your lifestyle. It's quick, easy, and free. Plus, it's sponsored by AARP, so you know they got your back.
Woohoo! Finally moved, Dad.
Thanks, Glitter. So wherever you are in your retirement savings journey, head to aceyourretirement.org and start chatting with Avo today. That's aceyourretirement.org. A message from AARP and the Ad Council.
This is the all-new Blitz 1170.
The question is this.
You like it like this?
I'm strictly talking basketball.
Or like this.
Baseball tends to be, of all our sports, very much steeped in tradition.
Yeah, what about this?
About a week of planning as they saw chaos erupting in Sudan. In a statement late last night, President Biden thanked the unmatched skill of American service members in getting this job completed, as well as the countries of Djibouti, Ethiopia, and Saudi Arabia. They also confirmed that the operations at the U.S. Embassy in Khartoum have been temporarily suspended. More than 420 people, including 264 civilians, have been killed, and over 3,700 have been wounded. Meanwhile, fighting in Ukraine continues well into its second year. Fox's Alex Hogan in Kyiv with more on the latest Ukrainian troop movement. Ukrainian forces are pushing forward in the east, and this could be an indication of potential counteroffensive measures. Ukrainian forces have managed to advance across the river, across from Kherson, reclaiming and establishing positions there. Ukraine, however, is reporting overnight attacks across the country from Russia. Russia has also claimed more ground in the contested town of Bakhmut. A car chase turns deadly for some migrants. Fox's Nate Coy reports from Brownsville, Texas.
We now know 3 illegal migrants were killed. 7 people are hurt after this crash. 3 were in the cab of that truck. 3 were in the bed of the pickup truck. There were multiple ejections. Both drivers involved have been apprehended, but one driver we know is still in the hospital.
Title 42, a COVID-era policy which allowed the expulsion of migrants if they were at health risk, is set to end next month. America is listening to Fox News.
WOAI Local News.
Round Rock residents are less than 2 weeks away from voting on the largest bond in the city's history, the $274 million bond.
They could leave using her gun instead of her taser. Potter has served 16 months and will serve another 8 months under supervised release. Black acting FAAC Billy Nolan will be stepping down this summer. According to the Wall Street Journal, Nolan announced his planned departure in a letter to agency employees. Nolan's departure comes as the Biden administration struggles to nominate a candidate to lead the agency. President Biden's previous pick, Phil Washington, who is also black, withdrew his name from consideration after Republican leaders claimed he lacked the experience and qualifications needed for the job. That's the latest. I'm Amber Payton on your home for 24/7 News, the Black Information Network, and BINnews.com.
The only news that hears you.
The Black Information
Network. The Black Information Network.
Now, since Celtics guard Malcolm Brogdon is this season's sixth man of the year, the league made the announcement on Thursday, and Brogdon took the top spot with 61st-place votes. The 30-year-old finished ahead of runner-up Emmanuel Quickley of the New York Knicks and third-place finisher Bobby Portis of the Milwaukee Bucks in the voting. Brogdon averaged 14.9 points, 4.2 rebounds, and 3.7 assists per game, while converting a career-high 44.4% of his three-point attempts during the regular season. It's the second major award for Brogdon after he took home the Rookie of the Year trophy back in 2017.
Meanwhile, high school basketball star Mikey Williams pled not guilty to felony counts of assault with a firearm during an incident outside of his home in San Diego, California. The 18-year-old Williams is a social media star with a $1 million endorsement portfolio who committed to play at the University of Memphis next season. He was arrested recently in connection with a March 27th shooting. The San Diego County Sheriff's Department says a car with five people inside was hit by gunfire, but there were no injuries. Williams is facing up to 28 years in prison if convicted on all charges. And he will be back in court in late June. And former NFL quarterback Colin Kaepernick is paying for an independent autopsy for a Georgia man that died in custody last year. Rashawn Thompson died in Fulton County Jail last September near Atlanta. The medical examiner's report said Thompson had an extremely severe infestation of small insects across his body, but no cause of death was determined. Four conditions at the prison resulted in protests and three officials resigning. Coming to 14 and 44 minutes past the hour, I'm Morgan Williams.
Christina Coleman has the latest details on these unlikely drug traffickers. A 54-year-old grandmother is accused of using her home and office computers to illegally import thousands of opioid pills, including fentanyl, as part of an international drug scheme. Segovia will appear in federal court for a preliminary hearing in this case. She was fired from her civilian job with the police union earlier this month following an internal investigation. And this is just one of three shocking drug smuggling cases here in California right now. Former U.S. Marine Roberto Salazar II was sentenced to 12 years in federal prison for drug trafficking. Prosecutors say Salazar was so involved in drug trafficking that he actually tried to have a song written to glorify his criminal activity.
A string of burglaries heavily impacting some Glendale, California businesses.
Fox 11's Hal Eisner has this story.
At Rockford, a smash of a door in the middle of the night. Three suspects rifled through cabinets. Police say all this happened between 1 and 3 a.m. 10 different restaurants hit, like Stone Oven Pizza, where the operators say a crew jumped from a car and headed into the restaurant. Carter Contreras says there were five suspects here who got about $100. Aaron's Kitchen, same drill, around the same time. But the owner's son said he thinks there were more than one crew breaking into restaurants because of the short time frame. And while there's lots of videos, it's really hard to tell much about suspect descriptions because they're all wearing hoodies, they have masks on, and so now it's kind of in the hands of the police to continue their investigation.
No one was hurt in any of the robberies. Steph Curry scoring 32 points in the Golden State Warriors' 126-125 victory over the Sacramento Kings Sunday. The defending NBA champ tying up their playoff series at 2 games apiece. I'm Laura Cantor, Fox News.
Radio 98.3, 1510 WLAC forecast.
And it looks like the cold's going to be sticking around. Players do have both advisories.
Hey guys, this is part 5. The National Institute of Time and Standards, or Standards and Time, and the Canadian Time Station, CHU. You will need a shortwave receiver for this. That's why it's good to go up when you buy one. Again, this is part 5, National Institute of Standards and Time and CHU in Canada. Heard from Shreveport, Bossier City, Louisiana.
Thank you.
Hyperdome, 0 hours, 28 minutes, coordinated universal time.
At the tone, 5 hours, 28 minutes, coordinated universal time. At the tone, 5 hours, 29 minutes. National Institute of Standards and Technology Time. This is radio station WWVH Kauai, Hawaii, broadcasting on International Allocated Standard Carrier Frequency at 15 megahertz, providing time of day, standard time intervals, and other related information. Inquiries regarding these transmissions may be directed to the National Institute of Standards and Technology, radio station WWVH, Post Office Box 417, Kekaha, Hawaii, 96752, Aloha. At the tone, 5 hours, 30 minutes, coordinated universal time.
As always, thanks for tuning into my channel. Please subscribe and like the video and leave me a comment, yay or nay. I'm old, but I can still learn new things. Thanks again. This is Jim, KC5DOV. Hey guys, this is part 5. The National Institute of Time and Standards, or Standards and Time, and the Canadian Time Station, CHU. You will need a shortwave receiver for this. That's why it's good to go up when you buy one. Again, this is part 5, National Institute of Standards and Time and CHU in Canada. Heard from Shreveport, Bossier City, Louisiana.
at the tone, 0 hours, 29 minutes, coordinated universal time.
The total, 5 hours, 28 minutes, coordinated universal time. At the total, 5 hours, 29 minutes. National Institute of Standards and Technology Time. This is radio station WWVH Kauai, Hawaii, broadcasting on internationally allocated standard carrier frequencies at 2.5, 10, and 15 megahertz, providing time of day, standard time intervals, and other related information. Inquiries regarding these transmissions may be directed to the National Institute of Standards and Technology, radio station WWVH, Post Office Box 417, Kekaha, Hawaii, 96752. Aloha. At the tone, 5 hours, 30 minutes, coordinated universal time.
As always, thanks for tuning into my channel. Please subscribe and like the video and leave me a comment, yay or nay. I'm old, but I can still learn new things. Thanks again. This is Jim, KC5DOV.